under the leadership of Major Godfrey Dimoy Otim, who heads the 31st Battalion, along with Kabale's Resident District Commissioner Godfrey Nyakahuma and Assistant Commissioner of Police Ibrahim Saiga, the cleaning campaign was taken to areas around Kabale town as preparations to celebrate Teresita continue.
Now, our participation in the community service, especially in cleaning and doing other activities of community service nature, is to return to the people what we call to thank them, because during the protracted struggle, it is the Wananchi that helped the National Resistance Movement win a five-year protracted people's war. It is the people that are the ones who are providing intelligence, they were providing food, they are providing clothes and so on.
Kabale Municipality Central Division LC3 Chairperson Sam Adinaitwe stressed the importance of traders maintaining cleanliness in Kabale Central Market and the drainage channels.
Reparation is an ongoing process. It's not something that you do today and complete. If government builds a facility like this one, and you know the level of cleanliness of our people is still lacking, and when the forces see it wise to come and join us, because they are supporting us as Kabale Municipal Council. They are the ones who are supporting us, it's not us who are joining them to support them. So we believe it is imperative for us to join them and be part of them, because they're helping us to clean this market. And also remind our people that cleanliness is a continuous journey. It's not something you do today and say you're going to stop there. So these ones who have come, the UPDF, the police, the Uganda prisons to join us, we want to appeal to our people to ensure that they ensure their facility is clean. It is theirs.
In Barara, army officers at Makenke Barracks over the weekend embarked on a series of activities in preparation for the Teresita celebrations. The officers conducted cleaning exercises at Kafunjo Primary School, Kukundeka Primary School, and Ishanyu Town in Barara.
Actually, as the NRA, stroke UPDF, we know what the civilians or population means, because they supported us all the way from the bush, even up to today, because all the activities we are doing, we needed to consult or to involve the civilians. They are our mothers, they are our leaders, and we have to cooperate with the local leaders. So we found it necessary to every 6th of February. And that 6th of February, that is the day President Yoweri Museveni pick up the 27 boys to go to start the war which brought the peace of Uganda you see today.
In Bugweri, the UPDF and leaders have finalized preparations for hosting the national celebrations of the 43rd Teresita. The event will be held at the district headquarters, where President Museveni is expected to be chief guest.
We expect so many people. That's why I cannot say that our estimates are these numbers. But so many people are coming, and not only from Busoga, because we already have participants that have arrived from different countries, from the country itself, from other districts. And now we have the participants from Busoga. So we expect the people, so many, they are very safe. People have been screened for COVID tests. Even those that have not yet been screened will have where they will sit. But those that have screened will also have their own seating arrangement. And then they will come and participate in our Teresita celebration. So I invite everybody to come and participate.
We were blown off. We first it very rough. We left where to sit. The children were sitting under trees, and during time for rain we could gather them together, and others miss even lessons. So that one affected us a lot. We lamented for them, and the message reached where we don't know. And surprisingly, we saw the UPDF coming in. When they came in, they reached the station. They built for us a two classroom block, of which is glittering like gold. So we thank the NRM government for the good work which it has done for us.
Some of the residents selling various foodstuffs have already camped at the venue to sell.
We have time to give back to the population because we've been intimate with the population. We are from the population. Do some activities with the population. This time Musoga was chosen to host Arehesita, Musoga region, and we've been doing lots of activities, including medical outreach programs, including patriotism clinics, including engagements with local communities, including donation of some scholastic materials, including
The venue for this year's celebrations was chosen in honor of the late minister Chironda Chivejinja, who is said to have played a vital role in the liberation struggle. The Minister for Works and Transport, General Katumba Wamala, commissioned two classroom blocks at Bulondo Primary School in Namasagali sub-county, worth 58 million shillings. Two classroom blocks at Buluya Primary School in Mbulamuti sub-county, worth 58 million shillings, and 20 stores for markets and vendors in Soroti Zone Community Municipality.
For those of you who are of age, you know possibly how the other armies were. If a general was to be here today, I don't know how many of you would be here. If it was in the past, most of you would not be here because a general is coming.
Be under arrest.
Yes. So now the UPDF, NRI-UPDF transformed all that. For us, we believe that we are like fish. The force is like a fish. You can't run away from the water. You take the fish away from the water, the fish will die.
Story compiled by Job Namanya, Abdul Karim Sengendo, and Ivan Wachibi for the news.